often frustrating, filled with uncertainty, and it's not uncommon to often feel lost and scared about what the future might hold. Life might start to fill up with tests, investigations, medical appointments, all whilst you're trying to manage your health and lifestyle as best you can.
Over the past 18 years at BJC, we've looked after 50,000 patients and hopefully helped them to better health. We feel that we've got a good grasp and understand the struggles that people with rheumatic disease have and appreciate that often a coordinated team approach is the best form of care. At BJC, we have two centres here in Sydney, at Chatswood and Parramatta. And we have nearly over 50 like-minded individuals working, delivering all sorts of varied services under one roof. Apart from that, I think our uniqueness stems in that we think and believe that exercise is a basic fundamental of rheumatic disease care. And at the same time, the 50 individuals that work under our roof are always striving to improve for our patients and clients to have better outcomes.
With our connected care approach, our rheumatologists firstly listen, we support you, and we try to find solutions for your specific concerns.
They will work closely with you to relieve your pain and to develop a tailored plan to suit your needs. This plan might involve your rheumatologist working closely with a team of allied health professionals, including dietitians, exercise physiologists, and physiotherapists.
Our group understands that great health doesn't just involve taking the appropriate medication. We know our clients often want to keep moving, feel more energized, and stay informed about how diet and exercise can best help their condition.
Our physios and massage therapists are specialized in managing the pain and stiffness that can be associated with rheumatic disease.
We have a custom designed gym space where we run small, supervised exercise sessions where those with rheumatic disease can come and exercise safely and with the support of our exercise physiologists.
So we're confident we have the team here to help those with rheumatic disease live and feel better. So if you'd like any more information or if you'd like to connect with any of the team, please don't hesitate and get in touch.